I think we share this passion for music. Maybe these kind of festivals, you know, are spaces to share more, to interchange. Okay, so you already mentioned Chano Pozo. Can you mention these other names?
There's so many people, you know, who've influenced American musicians. And of course, in New York, where I live in New York, it's almost a Latin country. And so, you know, it's the place where, you know, other styles have developed, but it really came from here. And Celia Cruz and everyone is so admired in New York. And they almost feel like she's a New Yorker, but no, you're coming from here. So it's beautiful.
Well, thank you very much. But to finish, we would like something else, okay? Every time that we have an interview, we ask to finish the interview with a phrase. You know, in Cuba, when something is really good, when something is gorgeous, we say volao.
Volao.
Volao, yes. It's a very Cuban word. Okay. And we would like to finish this interview with you looking at this camera, okay? Saying that Cuban jazz is volao, but very, very good, very, very volao, okay? Could you please do that with
volao.
Us? Right. Okay, so look at this camera. I'm going to say 1, 2, 3, and you say Cuban jazz is volao, okay? Let's see. 1, 2, 3.
Cuban jazz is volao.
Okay, thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.